Hey everybody, it's Scorch82. Welcome back to Middle Earth, Shadow of Mordor. We have some stuff we can go do now. Ambush. Invade the ambush of Borgu the Brewer to weaken Sauron's army. Let's go get some power, because we should be able to open up ourselves an ability point. So I'm going to fast travel over here. But, if you're just joining us, we figured out the mysterious creature Gollum. And found a trinket that helped unlock some of the Wraith's past. Good stuff. Alright. Oi. Okay. Hooah. Alright. Uruks frequently attempt to murder each other. If the victim survives, he's increased in power. Invade the ambush to weaken the army. Let's do it. He's an elite captain.
Stay alert! I've been attacked out here before.
I have a bloody blade.
Here it comes. I knew it.
Got him. All right.
Get up, man, to betray us.
Hooah.
For Mordor.
For Mordor.
We'll take you, man swine.
Man swine.
Entering the fray? I'll take you all on.
No, I don't think you will. Let's see what, who are you? Do I know your stuff? Fear of Caragors. Damaged by combat finishers. So he's one of those ones that's gonna be a bitch to try to go attack.
I dare you!
Wasn't trying to use it on you, but okay. Oh, he's retreating.
This isn't going to plan.
Get him. Yeah. Yeah. Come back here. There we go. We'll interrogate you. What a douchebag. Alright, so Brog the Twin, Ratbag the Coward, these are all mission dudes. So, I was mistaken in part 3 at the end when I mentioned if you get intel and try to open the identity of a new captain, that it doesn't give you the strengths and weaknesses as well as the name, and that's actually incorrect because I didn't stick in the menu long enough for people to see it. If I do this, Luke Dash the Quartermaster, I go to page 2 and the weaknesses and the strengths show up here. So I neglected to do that. He's clumsy. Ambush resolved. Oh, I got a bow ruin. A rune. Bleh. View battle report. Death. Sweet. Alright, what can I do? Available to purchase. Let's pick it up. Alright. This rune is 21% chance to recover 2 elf shot on any kill while riding a monster. Okay. Now I have upgrades. Next tier unlock 253. So what's this one? Critical strike. Doubles hit streak gains on well-timed attacks. Tap X only once as each strike connects to receive the bonus Other well-timed moves such as Throw Dagger can be critical strikes. Last Chance Finisher, the ability to deal a lethal finisher on a last chance struggle. That could be nice. Throwing Daggers. Terrifying Stealth Kill Hold, right trigger and Y that causes nearby enemies to flee and builds the hit streak. Cool. Bow Attack attacks the target the legs, will pin him in place. Stealth Drain, drain from stealth. I don't know what I want. Let's do Critical Strike. And we get one more. Throw Daggers. See how well we'll actually want to use that. I'll do Brutalize. Oh, that is insane. Display of Power is now available. Let's go. Free slaves to learn the weakness. Shit. You lose. I will kill you. Oh shit. Oh. Oh no. Fuck you, bro. Lots of orcs. Hit me from the side!
Get behind it!
Alright, now the intel's getting away, so let's go. Free the slaves to get the intel.
Anyone seen that bank of who's out there after us?
No,
nothing.
Boss is faffing about, hatching plans instead of letting us hunt him down.
We should get him.
Caragor. Aww. Oh shit. These things are vile. Oh shit. I'm gonna need to go get- Oh shit! I'm gonna go need to get some herb.
Yeah.
fuck off!
Thank you. Please rescue my friends before they're killed. They don't know when to keep quiet. Thank you, Ranger.
Alright. There we go. Gain intel. Who do I know about that I don't have any info on? Nobody, I think. You're dead. You're dead. There's a head on that one. This is just a dead body. Alright, let's pick up you. Bone collector. Managed by combat finishers, ranged attacks. Cool. There's some more intel over here.
I bet you two soft skins and I'm a big brown.
Rip off your brown.
Let's go.
Oh shit. This intel looks like it's just on the desk. Okay. Let's pick up... This guy's tied to this guy. So let's do that. Okay. Tries to get the first strike. Throat grab. Picks up enemy with a throat. Bloodthirsty recovers health from striking enemies, so we have to let him not hit people. Alright, what's available? Execution. To weaken the army. Kinda wanna go do... Target located at Uruk's Hollow. I have some missions that I should go do to strengthen my weapons. Vlogger by killing Azdush Skull Collector. Let's go here. And pick up the bow mission. Ooh, look at this. Can I kill this thing? Shoot a disoriented grog in the head with a fully charged shot to stun it. Brutalize! Ha! If you... Let us go.
Heard there was a bad outbreak of ghouls in Dune, so we're gonna be joining forces with the war chief there.
Screw that guy. There's an Ithildin here, I should pick that up too.
The hammer's the toughest son of a claw Mordor's ever seen! I pity anyone that's on the wrong end of a kicking from him.
Kinda just wanted to kill him, that's all. Alright, since we're here. It's up above. Pull up. Pull up. Going up. And then we'll pick it up and get 50 Mirian or whatever. Excellent. Ooh, no grog. Those things are huge. Ugly bastards. Having cursed his enemies, his arrow offered a swift end to their suffering. 250. Aw, damn it!
When I get my hands on you, dead! Right
down! I wanna get my... my focus back. I waited too long. Out of time. Fuck you. Got it. Weapon upgrades. Mirian. I don't know where they're going, but fudge them. We're near a mission. We should do that. There's an artifact over here near the Vendetta. The Fell Beast. Should go do this.
What do you reckon?
Oh, I need some more arrow.
Oi, tell us again about how you killed that ranger.
Get that guy!
Tell us again what you did. Alright, let's go up. There's some arrow. Hell beast. He rode through their ranks, astride a monstrous beast, cutting them through like a blade. And spreading terror wherever he went. Forge a legend of the Sword of Urfael. Reward 150. Oh shit. How the hell do I mount this stupid thing? Let's leave the mission. I think I fucked something up. Fell Beast cancelled. Let's go do it again. I wish there was a better restart mechanism. That's sort of shitty. Okay. Oh my god, it's raining. Fuck are you? Alright, let's try this again. Alright, let me make sure that I didn't just fuck it up here. Upgrades. Caragor mount. Press RB to mount Caragors from above. Once mounted. Okay, they have to be. I have to be above them. I thought there was something to that ability where I could do it by running by them. Okay, let's do it. Let's see. Move the cursor into the circle and press the displayed button to dominate. You are mine! Press X to attack. Press Y to bite. Kills, knock down, or unaware enemies and regains health for your mount. Hold left trigger to enter range mode. Hold right trigger and tap X to strike from above. Dismounts. Alright. Fuck you! Alright. We'll eat you. And then we're gonna go kill the other guards. Where the hell they are, but... I got this fucking mountain in my way. I'm not gonna make it. Alright, that worked. Now where is this guy? I got a minute to find him. Oh snap, that's awesome. I win! Nice. Weapon upgrades.
Pull it down and kill the beast!
I have a friendly Caragor. No. Fuck off and leave my dude alone. Alright. Let's get the hell out of here. Let's find out where the next thing is. I should go get this forge tower since I'm here. There's a feast. Climbing the ranks. See, what do I want to do? Do I want to do this? Or this? I don't know. I need a new forge tower, though. I like fast traveling. Oh, man. Caragors are amazing. I need to go get more health for him, though.
Yeah.
him.
Apparently they can't climb this thing. Reforge! Sweet.
A citadel from the ancient world. Secrets seen only by my eyes.
Alright. I should make a video or two of just going around and getting these missions. I have a feeling they're all gonna get really hard, though. Hello. All right. Who's nearby? This guy. Does he have a fear of Caragors? Vulnerable to mounted beast. Well, let's seek his ass out. Apparently, I can't start the mission. Exit.
Fill yourselves with flesh and grog.
Oh, and my dude's gone. Well, that sucks. Land critical strikes by tapping once per strike.
Mad swine! You'll be lucky to die before we carve you up for the feast!
You'll be lucky to fuck off!
Don't move! You can't kill us all!
Yes, I can! Oh, fucking shit. I will cut you! Oh, he's bitching.
Run!
Feast resolved. Fled. Oh, he got away? Shit. He made it his own feast. I'm gonna get him. Come here. Ah, damn it. That is such bullshit.